Lindsay Ell, how are you?
I'm doing fabulous. How are you, Shannon?
You look fantastic.
Thank you. Likewise.
Thank you. We're all dressed up and someplace to go.
We are all dressed up tonight.
You know, I was just thinking as I was watching you walk up the red carpet, I remember my first interview with you years ago when you did your Grand Ole Opry debut.
That was a minute ago. That was like, I want to say, that was almost 6 years ago.
Yeah. It was before we knew who you are. Long before that number one record came along.
So crazy. The fact that we are here during CMA Award Week in Nashville and Mr. Brantley Gilbert and I have the number one song in the country feels very, very, very surreal.
Yeah.
I mean, we have the number one song. I'm nominated for my first time tomorrow night. We just shipped a brand new single yesterday. It's kind of crazy that all of this is happening at once.
There's no sleep for this woman this week.
There is no sleep. No sleep. And I would not have it any other way.
Well, coming off the number one single, I will say you have something else in the works, a new single yourself, right?
Yes. We just released the first single off my sophomore album yesterday. It's called I Don't Love You. And I'm so proud of this new music. I've been in the studio working with Mr. Dan Huff, and he is such an incredible producer, guitar player, human. I feel like he inspires me in the studio to want to be a better singer, to be a better guitar player. And I feel like fans are going to hear that on this next project, and they'll definitely hear it on I Don't Love You.
Well, I can't wait. And I will say, since she brought up guitars, one of our first, well, probably our first conversation, we talked about guitars. And if my memory serves me, Randy Bachman of BTO, Bachman-Turner Overdrive, taught you how to play guitar, right?
I worked with Randy when I was little. I started working with him when I was 13 years old and became like another dad to me growing up. He was the guy, I remember sitting in the studio when I was 13 and he would play like all these jazz chords up and down the neck and I'd just be sitting there being like, Randy, what are those? Those are so cool. And so he learned how to play guitar from Lenny Bro, who's a huge jazz guitarist. And so he got me into Stevie Ray Vaughan and Jimi Hendrix and Eric Clapton. And from there, I just didn't stop.
Just incredible. Incredible. You are incredible. Let it roll down the highway.
Go Thank on. You. Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Lindsay Ell.
This is CDX.